Hello, everybody. Andrea Majewski here with Dental L. So this is not tutoring related. It's more dental professional related. So I had found this great product that you can paint your nails at home and the nails will not chip. So I'm one of those people where I always have nail polish on. I would put nail polish on easy, but then I would have to keep retouching it, or just having to redo them like twice a week, until I found some gel nail polish off of Amazon. That was pretty good, but it can get pricey because the bottles are so tiny. You need a base coat, you need the polish color, you need the top coat, you need a light, and it's very difficult to take the nail polish off, where I swear I was damaging my nails to take it off. Until a patient of mine, actually a good friend and a patient, had introduced me to a new company where I love it, and that's why I'm talking about it, because I can't be the only dental professional out there that wants to have nice nails, right? Plus, we're in a pandemic, so a lot of people don't want to go out, really, if they don't have to. You can do it at home, and it's so easy. All you need is a light, and like, look how cute this is. You need a polish color, and to take it off, I use this stuff. So you don't have to use this. You literally paint it on your nails. Oh, here, sorry, guys, let me show you guys. You paint it on your nails. It takes about 15 minutes, and then it just kind of peels off. So it's really nice. They also have, though, gel remover like pads that you can use, but this is just so easy that I much prefer this. But let me show you guys a little bit about it. So here are my nails, okay? Notice how I have a longer one here. So they're pretty short because I was biting them too much, so they look pretty bad actually now. So give me a week and I will show you guys what they can look like. But this has been on for 2 weeks, two weeks and like two days. But look, they still look pretty good, right? You might notice there's no nail polish on this one, but I had taken it off on purpose because I was showing people how to use this. And then you'll also notice this one is longer, right? I did this myself. So my natural nails are like this short. Sorry, I don't even know if you guys can see that very well. Sorry. But then I did this one myself. Check that out. It looks pretty good. Practice makes perfect. But let me tell you guys how I did that. I bought these little like nail templates where I literally just put it on my nail. It goes right underneath. And then you just kind of hold it like this, and then you paint upwards with your polish. The nice thing about this polish is you don't need a top coat either. So it's super easy. This will last you forever. It's non-toxic. A lot of polishes are toxic, so please be careful. And if you're like me who wears nail polish every day, you don't want something toxic, obviously. But I will give you guys the link to my group on Facebook. I have an online event going on right now. If you guys are interested in just trying this system, trust me, you will love it. Who doesn't paint their nails? I know, you know, I do. Try it out, you guys. And I actually show you guys how to get from short to long. They could actually be a lot longer, but I just made mine, or this one, shorter because I was just practicing and I don't want mine too long for work. And let me just share my screen for a moment, guys. I want to show you guys inside the group I have on Facebook. Here we go. So if you guys come to this group, I can leave the link for you guys on the bottom. Have a look, because I talk about the products. I talk about the different things that we do have. These nails are as simple as it gets right now. I had ordered some chrome polish. Yes, you can have chrome nails too. This is the template that I was telling you guys about. So I took a couple pictures of how I did it. So here's my natural nail. You put it on. See how it's a little bit bigger, longer already. They could technically be longer, but I don't want my nails that long. My sister would probably have them that long. But yeah, and just see, I did have to obviously shorten it, but look how short my nails are. And then I made them longer and it looks really, really nice. When I had my nails done, I don't know, like 2 years ago, it was $80 and I had gel polish and they made them longer. So how cool is that? And this obviously isn't $80. So it's so much nicer to have it at home. As I said, you guys, I list the products here There's so many different colors. Even if you just try one polish, you will be addicted. All you need is the light, a polish, and done. I did put this together for you guys. So if you kind of wanted a little bit more, like if you want a full like kit, you can get a light, a nail file, either choose this to take off the nail polish, or as I was mentioning, we have the nail polish remover pads, a cuticle pusher, which I do have one of those. And it does help obviously to push back your cuticles, but I don't like to do that because I just think it feels weird. So I hardly even use mine, and then add a polish. But look at the chrome that I was telling you guys about. How nice is that? Like, how cool is that? Imagine like Christmas time having nice like red chrome nails, and a chrome powder is only, I think, $7, $7 or $8. So that's really cost effective and it's so easy to do. I did order a couple, so I will definitely show you guys how that works. This is just me showing how the remover works, and to have everything shipped, it is only $5. $5 for shipping. My polish came in about a week. I had ordered a kit though too, and that was about a week and like 2 days, so it's really, really quick. I list more about the products, and look, these are all done with this company, with the polish and with the light. Look at how nice these nails are, you guys. They look like they were done by a professional, and they did them themselves. So pretty cool, eh? Lots of options. So again, you guys, not tutoring related, but I'm just really excited about this nail product. And I have a lot of people asking me like, so like, what kind of stuff do you like? Like, what kind of stuff do you do? This is what I like. I like nails. Have a look, you guys. I'll leave the link to the Facebook group on the bottom. If you want to purchase anything, I will leave you guys the link to purchase from, because if you purchase from that link, you will get some free stuff. So definitely, if you're going to buy something, use the link that I'm going to post below, because everybody who orders from that link, I get sent an email, and then I will send you something free. So I hope you guys like it. Let me know if any questions, and happy long weekend.